Merry Christmas!
Mummy, read it!
Right in the set!
Oh!
He's so happy that
Santa's on his
way! They weave!
Sienna.
Laurie.
Nana's last school. All the women fancy the pants off my lorry. Keep your hands to yourself. He's mine.
This is an exciting time for us. It's our first Christmas together before the little one arrives.
What if it's too much for him to handle?
Mum, help me!
That bog brush ruined my life.
They're charging me for murder.
I don't believe that, dear.
Will you marry me?
Of course I will.
No, it's actually nice that we can all be friends. Could have been really awkward.
Sinead. She used to be a prostitute just like me, didn't you? Laurie.
I'm Johnny, by the way. I know you're angry. I've got your back.
You attacked her.
You can't tell anyone about that.
You need to stop making excuses for him. Hence, why are you being like this?
I think it's time we start being honest with each other.
You better shut your mouth.
Lily deserves to be loved, cherished and protected.
And we all know that Goldie didn't kill Brooks.
Well, you're some sort of saint with no past.
There's absolutely nothing to worry about.
I found the lump.
I can't tell her the truth.
I thought you understood.
Mum, it's not just you he's hurting anymore.
Those Maliks deserve everything that they get.
I'm on your side.
Is he seeing someone else?
Yeah.
Please, let me out. I'm innocent.
Sorry. Bad dads don't get second chances.